What up, guys? This is
Chivo Guys
back here again with another achievement guide. Today, we're going to be focusing on the Goose Egg achievement in NHL 94 Rewind. For those of you that don't know, this just got added to EA Play. So if you have an EA Play or Xbox Game Pass membership, you can now play this for free. So let's go ahead and get started with this achievement. To unlock this one, we have to shut out the computer in a match. So what you want to do is set up a match where you're one of the All-Stars, either All-Star East or All-Star West, and then put Team 2 as Detroit, the Red Wings. I think they're one of the worst teams in this game. Besides that, you want to change the period length to 5 minutes, and then you want to go down, let's turn penalties off, and we're going to put line changes to off as well. And after that, you can go ahead and press Start. We don't need to change anything else. Now, before you start a game, you're going to get an opportunity to enter in your name for record purposes because we have an achievement called One for the Record Books, and this requires us to enter our name in the name log. Otherwise, you won't be able to set a record with your name, and you will end up unlocking that achievement. So make sure not to be lazy and skip that, and make sure to enter in something for your name. That way, you can end up unlocking that achievement as well. Now, in terms of scoring a goal, I just uploaded a video called How to Score Easy Goals in NHL 94 Rewind, so I recommend watching that because you can end up learning how to score really easy goals, and it makes it that much easier to shut out the computer. But ultimately, what I recommend doing is scoring one or two goals, and then after that, all you need to do is stay on the defensive side of the rink and just make sure that you're going in circles so that nobody steals the puck away from you. Because by default, most of the CPU players are going to be on the offensive side of the rink, not towards the defensive side, because they expect you to go to the other side of the rink and try to score a goal. But typically about one or two players do stand back to try to defend you, so you can't just stay in one spot. You have to kind of do circles on that side of the rink until the time expires. Once the time expires, you should unlock the One for the Record Books achievement for recording a win in user records, and then you should also unlock the main achievement that we were going for, which is worth 75 gamer score called a Goose Egg for winning by shutout against the computer. Make sure you guys keep an eye out for my other guides related to NHL 94 Rewind. Other than that, I'd like to give a huge thank you to all of my Patreon subscribers. We just hit 21 patrons. I'd like to give a special shout out to everybody in the biggest fan club, including TimG84, AOJ, Blackbird, and NL the Dude. As always, I appreciate you guys tuning in. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a comment, and don't forget to like and subscribe.